Hey folks, I went to the Arizona Capitol Museum and here are facts. Okay. In 1852, the Mexican-American War, the border under tense dispute and brutal conflict galore. President Franklin Pierce wanted the USA to possess the Mexican Valley near Rio Grande. The practical route for the now defunct transcontinental railway, excuse me, to the Pacific Ocean. The funding was scarce for forcing James Gaston to agree on a treaty truce from rebellious forces in Santa Ana, not in California. In $15 million was used towards acquiring land over 45,000 miles south of New Mexico. The Battle of Picacho passed April 15th, 1862. Union soldiers, Union soldiers of Confederate troops at Castle Peak. Union officer ambushed the troops despite orders not to attack them, resulting in three Confederate troops captured, three killed, and three injured. The last forces had fled to backfield to Tucson, Arizona. Thank you. That was it. Thanks for watching. See you later.